Hello and ladies, welcome to another video. I hope all of you are having a fantastic day. If you are new to this channel, then don't forget to smash the subscribe button down below, because we post videos related to King of Avalon on daily basis, and this video is regarding the update. As all of you guys know that King of Avalon has updated their live version with update 10.2. In that update, they have added a new statues which are giving you insane stat, but you will have to spend about that. But we are not going to discuss those things. We are going to discuss the VIP rewards that you will receive. Well, I asked my friends, those who receive these gift reward, these gift VIP packages after RV update, they said they have not received yet, but I am going to tell you that what you guys are going to receive for your VIP packages. So for this, we will have to go to the section which was updated after the game, and that section is actually the statues, because they have added the new statues in the game. Well, that was the main update. So let's go to the statues. Here you can see there is a new icon over here. If we tap this, we will have these new screen where they are showing all the stuff which they have placed after the update. And our main concern is this oracle pack. If you move forward, and the pack which is giving you this much gold, okay, this is 30,000 pack. This is the pack you will be receiving for VIP level 1. Well, we know there are three types of VIP level: VIP level 1, level 2, and level 3. For level 1, you will be receiving this reward, this much of the statue material, which are around like 7.1 million unit, 100,000, 10,000, lakh million. Yes, this is 7.1 million, and you are going to receive 70 oracle statues arcana. For the level 2, you will be receiving two of these packs. Okay, this means 140 of these statue material, and how much, 14 millions the statue material. And for the level 3, you will be receiving three of these pack, which will contain how much oracle statue, 210. Then we will have around 22 millions of the statue material. Furthermore, all of these pack will have gold. For the level 1, you will be receiving 30,000 gold. For level 2 VIP rewards, you will be receiving 60,000 gold, and for the maximum level, which is the VIP level 3, you guys will be receiving 19,000 gold coins, 210 oracle statue arcana, and 22 millions of the statue material. So this is the reward you guys will be receiving, and I guess this is not a small amount. This pack, the cost of this pack will be $300 for the individual who is receiving level 3 gift. Those who will be receiving level 2 gift, they will be receiving the gift amount $200. And for the lowest level of VIP reward will be the one package, and this oracle statue pack worth $100. So that's it. This video is related to these VIP rewards. So if you like this video, then don't forget to smash the subscribe button down below, and let me know, did you guys receive this reward yet or not? If you received this, then do tell me, was I wrong or right? And I know I am right, because this is happening quite a while, from past 1 year. This is how they send reward to the people. Bye bye, see you next video, and don't forget to smash the subscribe button down below.